Allie, welcome back to my channel. Music festival season is just around the corner, so I'm really excited to partner up with Stitch Fix on this video. Stitch Fix is a personal on-demand styling service, so if you're that type of girl who doesn't really know what to buy when they go shopping sometimes, Stitch Fix is a really great solution to that. So when you first sign up, you take a style quiz and they really do try to personalize the fixes to fit and tailor your body type and your style. I have 5 different clothing hacks for you to extend the wear of your clothing beyond the music festival. So I hope you find this video helpful. If you do, be sure to show me some love by giving me a big fat thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, I'd love for you guys to subscribe, hit the bell button. Without further ado, let's jump into this style video. Go! Transform this dress into a top. To look for a dress with an elastic band around the waist, pull the remaining fabric of the dress up and underneath the elastic band, and then using the 2 tassels at the top, you could change up the neckline by tucking it in and under. So now I just converted my satin dress into a crop top. To take this look from day to night, pair it with a leather jacket. Is to flip your cardigan upside down if you're short and petite. And you might have a ton of excess fabric, so what you could do is pull it up and fold it once and over. So by flipping the cardigan upside down, you create a whole new look. It's pretty much now a crop cardigan. It makes my torso look like it's the right proportion and my legs look so much longer. Sometimes music festivals are not the warmest and, you know, living in San Francisco, it's really important to layer up. For shoes, I'm wearing these Cognac Wedge sandal booties. It has an open toe so your feet are more breathable. These jeans have the trendy frayed hem. What I love about Stitch Fix is they actually have petite size clothing. I rarely find jeans that actually hit me at the right places. Do you ever have tops like this where it looks super plain in the front, but you really love the detail in the back? Well, a hack for you to try is to flip your shirt backwards. Even change up the silhouette, you can also tuck in the fabric like this to create a V neckline. And another styling tip is to tuck in your shirt into your maxi dress, which just makes your waist look a lot smaller. I'm wearing this boho chic look. On top, I have this super cute flower crown. I have my hair braided in kind of like a milkmaid braid. For my outfit, I'm wearing this light wash denim jacket. It's so soft and super comfortable. And then underneath, I have a very darling white eyelet top. I'm wearing this loose flowing maxi skirt with a high slit so you can show off your legs. Shoulder tops, but sometimes they're a little tricky to wear. Has this ever happened to you where you lift your arms up and it just goes completely over your shoulder and it just becomes a regular looking top? When you get your clothes, don't cut off these plastic pieces. Be sure to keep them because they can be a really great fashion hack for off the shoulder tops. Like I mentioned, one of my favorite music festival trends are off-the-shoulder tops. So I really love this mustard one. It has floral detailing on it. For my skirt, I'm just wearing this simple suede one with buttons in the front. Sitting out in the sun, it's important to protect your face, so I really love this wide-brimmed hat. You can just sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. Sandals and the laces don't fit you. Sometimes they're just a little bit too tight because maybe you have bigger calves. What you can do is grab another piece of the shoelace and then just tie it together. And there you have it. How to hack your sandals and make it into gladiator sandals. Yay, so you made it to the end of this video. Comment down below and let me know what music festival you're most excited to attend this year. And also, I'd love for you guys to check out my Instagram, which is Fashion by Allie, and my Snapchat. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you next time. Bye!